a young prince went to the shining castle. Although he had everything his heart had desired, the prince was spoiled, selfish, and unkind.
One winter day, an old woman came to the castle and gave the prince a rose in return for shelter from the cold. The prince laughed at the gift and turned the old woman away.
The old woman had seen that there was no love in his heart, and as punishment, she transformed him into a hideous beast and put a spell on him to live in the castle.
Who could ever learn to love a beast?
There goes the baker with his tray like going, the same old bread and rolls to sell.
Bonjour, Belle, where are you going else?
The bookshop. I just finished the most wonderful story.
That's great. Better get back to making these baguettes. A bonjour, Belle.
A bonjour, baker.
Bonjour, Belle. Did you finish it already?
Yes, I want to borrow it again.
But you read it twice already.
I know. I just love it so much.
When Belle heard that her father had gotten lost in the woods, she went to go find him and stumbled upon a castle.
Who are you and what are you doing here?
I'm Belle. Who are you?
I'm the master of the castle. I'll keep you here as my prisoner.
The beast trapped Belle in a room in his castle, and she began to cry.
Hello, I'm Mrs. Potts. I thought you might like some tea.
A talking teapot?
And I'm a talking teacup chip. The beast would like to invite you to dinner tonight.
I don't want to go.
Pretty please.
Fine.
Maybe this girl can break the spell and turn us back into humans. All you have to do is to get the girl to love you for who you are on the inside.
I am the beast. How will she love me if she is afraid of me?
Let's make this girl look up.
Yes! Our guests put our service to the test. Tie your napkin round your neck, Shelly, and we provide the rest. Soup du jour, hors d'oeuvres, why we only live to serve.
Try your
miso,
it's delicious.
Don't believe me, ask the dishes.
They can sing, they can dance. After all, miss, this is fresh. And the dinner here is never to rest. Come on, unfold your menu, take a glance, and then you'll be our guest. Be our guest.
After dinner, Belle starts wandering the castle. Soon she ends up in the west wing where the beast told her not to go. There she finds a rose.
What are you doing here?
I'm sorry, I was just looking.
Get out of here now.
But as time passed, Belle and Beast spent more time together and became friends.
There must be something there that wasn't there before.
Word got out about a beast in a castle, so the village came and tried to kill him and burn his castle down. In doing so, they injured the beast.
Get the beast! 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 Get the beast!
Oh no, are you okay?
No, please don't leave me, I love you.
Because Belle fell in love with the beast, the spell that was placed on him and all who lived in the castle was broken.
Suddenly the beast was healed and magic surrounded him.